Aloha, Earth Nation, brothers and sisters of the new Earth. I am Nobula, the Greening Lady, and I am an intergalactical being that has chosen to come here to dance the energies that has been directed to Earth for the past 9 years. Through my journey, I have come to dance in nature, from a place where the dancing was my healing. I was crippled, I could not walk, I could not run, I could not jump. So I could spin eventually after a lot of yoga. The journey has been a spectacular vision in my own mind of stories out of this world. I sometimes cannot believe myself. So I bring Numbula, the Greening Lady, to the world. She carries 13 visions and 13 dances and 13 prayers, which she dances on the beach every morning for the sun between 9 and 10 a.m. Right now, I'm going to perform that dance for the sun, where I pray to the sun for my dreams, my visions, my prayers. And the sun responds to me in ways of love and compassion and empathy. And the sun and I dance together, and the earth and all the beings. All over, there are so many beings in our universe, and they all come to watch when I dance because they love the dancing too. And it's an intergalactical orchestra of energies coming to play. Stories of a beautiful new earth, and I know it will happen. Anything is possible. We just have to collectively use our power, collectively envision new stories, and somebody must just dance it, which can be me, on the beach to the sun every day. I would love to share those stories with all of you, and I thank you for this. For this experience I have experienced, in my journey to healing, I have healed myself as well as my body, my mind and my spirit, and I know it can be healing to the planet as well. Loka Samasta, I pray now and dance now for the non-harm of all beings, and I say it firmly because this is a promise the universe has with Numbula, the Greening Lady, is when she dances to this song, no harm will come to all beings for that day. Till the next day. Join me in this dance.